Well, now, go for the early card. Yes. Why not? Because I got another one of these next turn. That's just one card. If she lives, it could be so glorious. Like, if he does not kill her, we will feel. I'll let this live. I'll hit. Oh, no. I'll hit, heal, hit. No. I'll probably kill that. Maybe I'll buff it. I won't buff it. Okay, I'm liking this. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so let's keep her alive right now because she's pretty important. We've been really just wanting some draw. Actually, let's do the decisions after the fact because maybe there's a better plan. Circle again. Cycle. One. Ooh, where were you? Okay, there is a better decision. Buff her because I've got this out soon. But now I've got no more circles. But still, this is good news. This is good news. Her with that is very strong. Uh-oh. Okay, perfect. Give her there. Not putting these out yet. Next turn, hopefully, or at turn 5 would be good. But no, next turn I'll probably put this out in that. Hopefully she's still alive. These two would be good. I did some Black Friday shopping, yes, Ronald, yesterday. Circulated some cashola in the economy. It was lots of fun. Okay, here we go. Let's see what we get. Excellent. Not yet. Last time. Actually, it was pretty busy. For 6 in the morning. Oh, he hates that card. Ooh, that's a good one for him. Okay, where's my Nova? Well, we don't need it when we got this guy now, do we? So. Should I wait? No, let's go with this. I'm gonna protect her. And then I'm gonna chuck this guy out. I'm gonna go with that. I got rid of that in case he had a buff for a demon, even though this is a demon as well. But it's better than having a strong and another strong. It's like if he's gonna, this thing's already strong. So it's kind of like if he's gonna buff it, maybe he'll take her out. Maybe he won't. And he didn't, which is good. But flame imp. Flame imp. And, ooh. Okay, this is sweetness. I'm gonna go with this. We're gonna buff her, get two cards, because this now procs once there and once on him, which is fantastic. Oh yes, so much awesomeness. Go with that. Go with some face time. Those are two pretty strong cards right now, and we still got the Shadow Fiend out. Joe's not in the deck. Am I really watching a Hob stream? You're not. You are correct. Oh, I would have preferred a double or something, but let's see what we got. Let's go with this. Let's go with a heal. Get a cheap spell. Maybe it's double. It is. Oh, and look at this. Two. Oh, my goodness. This is what I like to call lethal. Okay. There you go. There's a little lethal for you. That one rocked. Turn 7. So that worked. All I needed was a little bit of momentum. And that's why I made this deck right there for you guys. Played some WoW yesterday, which was nice. I did enjoy it. I have to put out a video tonight, so I'm going to stream for a little bit more. Hopefully some of this footage, we get some awesome games we can put out. I got two so far. Two so far from tonight that are decent. I like to bring you guys the games. There's a lot of people watching them right now, guys. Did you know? I'll give you, throw you some numbers here. Two. One. Seven. How's that for throwing numbers? Those are not the numbers I was going to throw you. I was looking. I had company over today, and I was showing them. And it was... Where was it? Right now, every hour, there's like 2,000 people watching the videos. They can show you by the hour now on YouTube, which is really cool. It's down a little bit. It's down to 1,100. But that's crazy time. That's a lot of people. So I don't have a combo with this, but I'd rather kind of lose this guy than this guy right now. He becomes insta, like, he's not key in this deck. He's awesome, but it just means that we're going to go more mech if he uses, like, a fireball or something. Yeah, there's been, in the last 48 hours, 68,000 people have watched the videos, which is pretty awesome. Thank you very much, guys. How come I don't play with ghosts anymore? In what? I don't know if I ever really did. What do you mean, Shreddy's live? What game did we ever play? There's no reason. Okay. Three. So this is a frost mage, which is interesting. I cannot kill it. Okay. In World of Warcraft. Well, I haven't played World of Warcraft in 6 months. I just started playing it yesterday with the alpha, so that could be why. But I haven't been in WoW with anybody. But I said hi to Ghost yesterday in the alpha. So let's go with this. We got some stuff going on here, guys. We don't have inner fires in this deck, so I don't build big things, but we can... I like this one. I'm willing to do one more to protect it. There we go. So, that's a pretty handy card. He's going to try to hammer that down a little bit. See what I'm talking about? Okay. So, that means I can go with this and that. Get out Doctor next turn. Ha hoo ha ha. I might lose this, so... This is a long game fighting against a Frost Mage. That's why I want to make it quick right now. But, I mean, Fireball would hurt the 4-5 Mimron. Probably should have went Spider Tank first. Yeah. Oh, so much pain. Oh, so much awesomeness. Okay. Go with some of this. Hammer. Come on, let it live. Doubt it. You know who's the target now. Any one of them, but... Come on. Where's my Enhanso? Get a bubble on that. Just let it live. Throw out a... Freeze everything. Throw out a... Blizzard. Come on, let's get a hoo-hoo-ha out here. We have not seen the Voltron in a while. The Voltron would be sweet. Oh, no. No! How am I supposed to get out? That means he did not have 6 damage, I don't think. Oh, he might now, though. He should have drawn first, I think. Well, maybe he didn't have the cards, right? Ha-ha-hoo-ha-ha. Okay, bam. And there's some bots. So now he has to get rid of that, but he could let this live. He could freeze everything and get rid of everything, but then next turn I've got Voltron. If he, I don't know what he's gonna do, but he'll do something. I hope it's not awesome. I hope, you know what would be the best thing to hear is a Voltron theme song next turn. Oh, it's a Blizzard. Ah, shoot. Blizzard sucks right now. Okay, Blizzard. Blizzard. Let's go with this. And I want to protect these guys a little bit. Oh, holy Nova. Get that up. There we go. There's only two out right now. But lethal's on the board. Even if he does, even if Voltron doesn't show up. I would have loved to have seen Voltron, though. He's pretty awesome. Am I planning to do an arena today? No. Hey, Mark the Hut, what's going on? With your oh holy Nova. Uh-oh. Ice block. Oh, no. What are we going to do? We're going to go face first. So let's get him as low as we can. Okay. Ping. Smash, unfortunately. Should I try the opposite way? I could go with this, give a friendly 5/5. I know it's 4 now, but if I lose this. Let's pop it. So now that I've done that, I need to make some choices. Let's go YOLO and go for a big old this guy. There we go. There's some YOLO action. There's some YOLO. There's three of those out. He can kill one and take one. He could hit that and take something, but he's down to one. Maybe he threw up... freeze everything, but then we melt it with some Moho Linova, and then we say there was much success. Nice, the holiday's coming up, eh, for everybody in the U.S. We already had our Thanksgiving. Very thankful about it. I don't know why I hit that one. I would have hit the 5/5, and then I might have had a chance of getting one of these. Unless he thinks he can kill this time. Oh boy, man, wow, we got a game, guys. We got a game. We got a game. Gotta like that. Reno Jackson's in the house, guys. Reno Jackson, loving it. Wow. It's a new game, and he's got a full deck of cards, and all I got is Arcane Nullifiers and Holy Novas. Okay, so, what do I want to kill the most? The mech's actually bigger right now. And the PS cast something to kill that. I'm going to go with this. We're going to cast a... Oh, Holy Nova. We had him down to one. Than Reno. I talked about that in my original Reno Jackson video. Oh, a magic tearing me apart. It might. Reno might have been the turnaround here, guys. That saying after an ice block would be an awesome time to cast them, and that's what happened. Now, he had to construct a deck, though, that was a little bit of one of each, which is a little harder. Okay, Reno. Awesome. I'm liking it. But I want to see the magic time. I just need to get some mechs out here. You know, Enhancing Mechano would have been perfect any time now. Come on. We're living the Mimron dream, or not. Okay, what do you got? What do you got? Freeze? Oh, no. Oh, no. What you gonna do? He can't target this. Oh no, sheep. Nobody wants to see a sheep right now. Nobody does. That's a sad time. Magic's tearing me apart right now. Of course. Look who shows up. Well. Four. Bring it down to two. Ah, that sucks so bad. Why would he show up? Why would he show up now? 2, 4, 5. So dead. This is going to be hard for him to kill. He has to hit it with a bubble twice. But... or a minion. And I couldn't heal it because it can't be targeted. But not really. It was would have been well played if I had had this guy out one other turn. I wanted to see a vulture on this game. Especially with Reno out. It's definitely a... it's scary because I got no cards in my hand. But then again, I have some card draw type of... freeze. Yeah. Look at that golden Alexstrasza. The power's real, guys. The power's real. So he has to hit that with one. He can go face. There's so much he can do. And oh, so lovely. Oh. Magic tearing me apart. Probably just go face at this point. Bunch of freeze spells and for four and just destroy me. Because he did get out Emperor, did he not, a while back? And come on, let me win this one, just this one. That's all we need. This one would be fun. You can't ping it, which is great. So I said that one's gonna be hard for him to go through. So he wants to go. Another taunt would have been nice, but hey, we got some Wind Fury. We got 6. 10, 11. I got like 18 damage there on the board if he just kills just his taunt. But I think he might have... does he have lethal? Can he do 9 damage with 6 mana? Well, there's 4. Ooh, 8. Come on, no more. Uh-oh. Oh boy. Okay, so this 6, 11, 18. I'm wishing it was something else. 6. Well, I got 10 there, 11, 17. Even with that, I can't. I got a control right now, which sucks. Big time. Let's go with this. See what my RNG does. Okay, 2. Yeah, he's got a fireball on him. That sucks. There's no point in me doing anything because even if I clean these up, he's got a fireball. Close, guys. Very, very close, but not enough. Had him down to 4 with a possible 3 if it had a hit face. What could have changed that? Oh, now he's just going to own. Yeah, he has a fireball. Rusted Toad. That's why I didn't clean these things up, because it would have been a waste. I just went face to see how low we could have gotten him. And yeah, 1 HP Reno loss. Bam. You TLO'd so hard with yourself, Ultron. That's good, Epic Pega. That's what we wanted. Lots of TLEOK. typing laughing emotes on keyboard. Oh, he decided to sacrifice it himself. Interesting. Very interesting. So, put something big out. That's all I have for him. It's risky, but that's fine. We've got Max. Oh, bam, it's working. Who is that? Brimas AU. Welcome. Brimas. Give me one sec.
Brimas AU. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you.
Thanks, Brimas. I was hoping for the bubble. He must have got double bubble, because he didn't get anything else. Thank you very much, buddy. I appreciate it. Spilled tea, Hobbs. Oh no, man. He's got this out already. 3-4-5. Let's go with this for sure. And then take that thing out for sure. Because he's got some big stuff on the way. So he cannot cast a spell, period. Because he can't even enervate. Lovely. So did he have big spells? He probably did. We got to get some Trons out here. We got to get something with... We're going to buff this guy for sure. He's pretty important right now. Let's get out a Tron. Go face. Oh, so much power on the board. And watch him turn him. Poison Seed shows up now. Everything's a 2-2. Swipe. Can't even swipe. Double swipe would hurt. That's about it. But even then, this guy would live. Nice little Nova action coming up. Got 13 damage next turn if we want. Why wouldn't I have buffed Tron there? Bran's more important to me right now. That's just a wall for like charges and stuff like that, and I've got another one, so it didn't really matter too much to me. There we go. We got... Yeah, it would have been an option, but yeah, swipe. I wanted Brand to live, even though I'm not getting any combos right now. This force of nature is always something, though. He might be able to take out... I don't know if he'll be able to take out lethal, though. Not really. Not much... Yeah, not much he could do. Take out lethal, but you know what I mean? Like, avoided lethal... Okay, that's nice. That was actually not a bad game. It was quick. Guys, if you enjoyed this and you're new here, make sure you hit the subscribe button so you can see many more videos coming out in the near future. And to all my reoccurring viewers, thank you all for sharing all my videos. There's been a huge increase in views, and that's all thanks to you guys. It's motivated me to make more content for you. So I just want to say thank you again. And guys, till next time.